So in this session, let's discuss about how you can install Control-M on a demo environment. Okay, or let's say if you want to do some sort of POC with Control-M, in that case, what is the preferable installation which is required? So whenever you don't have a production requirement, in that case, you should not be thinking about Control-M high availability and stuff like that, because that's really going to consume a lot of time. Because setting up a high availability environment requires you to design your environment well, and also you need to plan lots of other things which can be complex. And then in addition to that, you also need a server, you know, which is on cluster, because that also requires separate licensing, again depending on the kind of clustering you want. So to avoid all of these hassle, you can just install Control-M on a standalone machine, which is a single machine. In that case, all the Control-M components are going to be installed on a single machine. Okay, so you can have a, let's say, a Windows machine or a Linux machine, and then you can install Control-M EM, Control-M Server, and Control-M Agent on the same machine. And again, you don't need to install all of these components one by one. Whenever you are installing Control-M, in that case, it is going to ask you, do you want to install all the components on the same machine? You just need to select that option, and in that case, Control-M is just going to go ahead and going to install everything for you on that single machine. However, again, remember, in that case, one biggest disadvantage is that whenever this machine is down, you won't be able to interact with Control-M, and you won't be able to do any kind of demo training or POC or whatever you are doing. So whenever you are going ahead with this approach where you are having Control-M, all the components installed on a single machine, I will recommend you always take the backup on very frequent basis, probably once in every hour, or whenever you have done some huge development. Let's say you have created thousands of jobs, then you should be taking the backup of all the jobs, and also if possible you should be trying to take the backup of the complete Control-M environment. Now let's say if you don't want to set up Control-M on your own system, you just want to go ahead and try Control-M for trial purpose. Okay, in that case, now Control-M provides a functionality of using this Control-M environment on a cloud. Okay, so in that case, you need to fill up this Control-M try now form, and this requires business email ID. Okay, so if you are using Gmail, you won't be able to get a Control-M free trial. However, if you are having a business email ID, because I guess most of you are going to have, because you are working in some sort of organization, and in that case, you will be able to have access to Control-M trial environment. Now, in Control-M trial environment, all the Control-M setup is going to be already done, so it is not you who need to going to install Control-M on that environment. So BMC guys, they have already set up the environment, and once you log into that environment, you are going to see Control-M already set up, and you can just go ahead and start creating your jobs. Okay, you can see what are the features which are available in Control-M free trial environment. So basically, what I noticed is that it had all the functionality which you need to learn as an, you know, Control-M scheduler. However, if you want to work as a Control-M admin, in that case, this is not going to be much useful, because in this case, you are not going to be able to set up Control-M environment, or you will not be able to get hands-on on setting up Control-M on your own.